In this tutorial, I will show you how to make this poster design in Adobe Photoshop. Create a new document with these details. Create a gradient adjustments layer and follow the process. Choose ellipse tool. Follow the process. Go to Filter, Blur, Gaussian Blur. Click on Convert to Smart Object. And reduce the blur as much you want. Hold Alt or Option key and move the subject to duplicate it. Hold Shift key down and select all of these layers. And press Ctrl G to make them a group. Choose Text tool. And follow the process. Choose Rectangle tool and follow the process. Hold Shift key down and select all of these layers, and press Ctrl G to group them. Open this image. Download link in description. I already made the selection. Select Move tool and drag it into main document. Right-click and choose Flip Horizontal. Choose Pen Tool. And follow the process. After your selection is done, right-click and choose a Make Selection. Press Delete key from the keyboard. Convert it to Smart Object. Create a Hue Saturation Adjustment Layer. And follow the process. Open another image. Go to Select Menu and choose Subject. Click on Mask icon. Right-click and choose Convert to Smart Object. Drag and drop it to main document. Choose Inner Glow and follow the settings. Add a mask on model layer. Hold Ctrl or Command key, then click on box of this layer to make selection. Choose Brush tool. Make sure foreground color is black. Paint like this to hide the selected area. Press Ctrl D to deselect. Create a new layer. Clip mask it to bottom layer. Choose brush tool. And follow the process. Open this 3D elements. Download link in description. Drag and drop them into Photoshop. go to filter. Blur. Gaussian blur. Add around 3 pixels and click OK. Do same on other elements. This is the final result. Thanks for watching.